I should have had her the first time. That was ridiculous. That was pretty much the only thing that could have went wrong there. Oh my god. Whatever. It would have been dumb to continue. I only did two fights. And it's not really hard to do Vexen and right after Roxas perfectly. And I seem to have a better success rate against Roxas today than usual. Because he's doing a lot less trolling than normal. So far he's only killed me with the unguardable attack twice. Also, a problem I hate about this fight, which I have yet to figure out if it's possible to avoid without a limit or gliding around, is his multi-spinning keyblade attack. In the last phase, when he does it like 5 times, there's no way to handle that without gliding or limiting. You can't like consistently guard all of it because of the light colors. If it weren't for that spinning keyblade move, this fight would be that one move, like that. That was really good RNG. Oh shit. Nah. Nice. Alright, he's probably gonna do it now. Oh wow. Oh, let's keep this going. I dodged his first desperation move. Holy shit, dude. I love you. Holy god, are you serious? Oh my god, dude. This is a perfect Roxas fight right now. Sub 3 minutes by over 30 seconds. Yeah, I don't know. Should totally upload that. I'll never beat that, ever.